Hello everyone, this is Bri Arsalan. Welcome back to Judgment. So, I found out that I had to grab a regular bento box because one of the guys didn't want the other special one. So. Okay. Ooh. One that stood out like a douchebag. Alright. Short bleached hair, little mustache, and tinted shades. I mean, I guess I just look around, you know? Try to find him. I've got to know, is there a... Oh yeah, I don't need that anymore. There isn't a marker for it, so I'm guessing I'm just going to have to ask around the area itself. There should be somebody, I'm guessing, that's just kind of chilling. Wait. Maybe if I slide in here? Maybe somebody down here knows him? Anything? No. You guys, anything? No.
Yeah.
Yo.
I know.
Cool.
Hmm.
All right.
Yami-san.
Eh.
Sure, this wasn't what I was planning on doing. But sure, I'll check around Public Park 3, I guess. For people with type O blood. Public Park 3. Parking lot, Little Asia, Champion District. Public Park 3, just like that little place. Trying to remember where it is. Like. There it is. Alright. Cool. We'll head in that direction. We will head in that direction. Gonna make a doctor friend. Always good to have, you know? I don't want to get into fights. Not with those guys, at least. Yo!
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Great. Type O blood. Alright. Cool.
Yami-san.
Hey, it worked. City reputation up to 6. I mean... Oh. Appreciate that. Do you by chance have the ability to, no? No ability to tell me where these kids might be? Wait. Maybe they're out the exit, you know? Maybe if I head over this way and kinda cut through, you know? I don't know myself, but I'm hoping. If I was a kid who just stole a bag, that's probably how I'd do it. Let's see. I don't see anybody here that I can talk to about it, though. That is unfortunate. Oh, got a few more battle skills I can get. Cool. Find the thieves. I should find somewhere that young guys might hang out. Maybe some friends would have an idea too. Sure, why don't we head to the Smile Burger here? Do you know where young people hang out? I appreciate that. Oh, neat. Oh, well, she's... yeah. I was hoping she might give me a hint from my quest, but okay. Apparently not. Where would the young people hang out? Is it here? No. It appears the youngsters do not frequent this place. Maybe Club Sega? Yeah. Video games and such? Maybe we can pop in here? Club Sega! I thought that'd be it too. Where? Plus, I've got to fight so many more people now that I've made any of the kicking game. I used to with this kind of little punks, but now I have to fight these guys, like, you know, every 10 minutes. Maybe the batting cages? Is that by chance a tiger jersey? Cause, like, no. Wait, that's the guy. Found him.
Ano.
Ah. So, so.
No, of course I can't. Of course I can't believe him.
Ano.
Ah.
Correct, because, yeah.
Oh.
I didn't say anything about the bag. Is there a cat in this area? Is there? There is! I knew it. Excuse me, gentlemen, I've got bigger fish to fry right now. It's not in the batting cage, is it? That'd be horrifying. I'm gonna investigate the scene one more. I wonder where the cat's at. There it is. Found it. That was important. Yep. Oh, that's easy enough.
Yep.
Beat him up. Oh wow. We just made an absolute mess of it. Nope. We're gonna take this. Roundhouse kicked the entire bench. Poor guy never stood a chance. I know I wouldn't. The bench came hurtling at me. Now I'll be taking that watch. Yep. Where's the jacket? Okay. Good stuff, Champion District. That's where I'll go. Appreciate your candor on that. So now we'll make our way over there. That should actually complete this side quest, which will be great. Now I've got another side quest to do. It's all good stuff, guys. We have been building a reputation up in the city, you know. If we end up getting 50 people to, getting 50 people to, be reputable with, to be friends with, that will be the same amount of people as my current number of subscribers. So, his support will be just as great as my support. And I thank you all so much for being here. Now, oh, there's the bag. Alright. Does it have the jacket? Ooh. Alright.
Nah.
The boobs in that bar ain't gonna sell themselves. Cool. Couldn't I take the bag? I'm not, man. Okay. I did take it. Didn't show me taking it. Find the homeless man. Like, just what? A homeless man? Oh, hold on. Sounds like I found him. Yep, found him. Yo.
Ano.
Ah?
Yep. Finders, keepers, no. Beat him up for it. Well, where is there a clothing store? A place just sells clothes, huh? I don't know what Le March is. Alright, we'll try this, I suppose. I, in fact, do not particularly care if the jacket that you stole from the trash is the only thing keeping you warm. What is this place? Is this just a key place? Like how there's nobody here. Alright, that'll be important to the story later. Clearly. Place got a beat. Alright. Hi, I need clothes. I did not need jewelry. I need clothes. My guy. In dire need of clothing. So, apparently I'm going to hit Don Quixote. The same combo, really. Alright, hello, Don Quixote. Warm clothes, neat.
ありがとうございました.
Yes, it does look warm enough. So we'll give him these nice warm clothes, and then he will give us our jacket. That is serving the community, as well as lining our own pockets for completing the job. Even though we've already went through a lot of trouble just for 50,000 yen, you know. Not that I wouldn't mind if somebody, you know, just gave me 50,000 yen. It's like $500. Give or take. I think. Yeah, I think it's 500. Or maybe it's 50. I don't know. I still haven't learned the conversions in my head. Yo. Even trade, come on. There you go.
もしもし.
I also found your wallet and your wristwatch. Yeah. Correct. Yeah.
ありがとうございました.
Good stuff. There we go, tiger jacket. Done. So now we've got this to do. Catching a thief. And I should be able to actually just run right in here. Now we just gotta figure out where the quest giver is. Alright. Hello? Is it you? Hello. Is it you too? I think it is. Yep. Pleasure to meet you too.
Hello.
Let us do the business. Yeah, cool. Heard of the Twisted Trio? Nope, never heard of them. Okay, cool. Sure. The Professor of Henty. Okay.
お願いします.
お願いします. そういえば.
He steals them with a drone. Okay.
Yagami-san.
Hi.
No, ask.
What? 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 What?
What?
Sure. Neat. Hey. GPS tracker, alright. Sure. We should be able to handle this. Le March. Oh, so I was right. That is a clothing place, but just... They sell jewelry and hand boots. Okay, you know what? Not gonna ask too much. We're just gonna go deal with it. Alright. And we move this way. And we swing this way. It took us a hot minute to get down here, but it was across the entire map, so we got here as fast as we could.
いらっしゃいませ.
Lovely.
ありがとうございました.
Don't answer things weird, man. An immediate answer. Descriptions are guaranteed. Good job, man. Alright, time to set the bait. Oh, I'm putting them on the detective agency. Alright. Interesting. I feel like somebody else is going to, you know, find us doing this. Because madness must happen. Alright, Professor, come and get him. Nope, I mean, that's not what I was going to do, but hey, there might be something here in the fridge. Alright. That was the worst story I've ever had in my entire life. Cool. Alright. I hope this person just tries the food out before they, or they send it to me now. Okay. The wasabi's all over the place. Yeah. I'm begging you, please try it yourself. Maybe the next dish will be fully edible. That's what we hope for here. I mean, all that stuff is in the way, though. How am I getting up to the rooftop? Did I just dip, duck, and dodge over it? Alright. He might see it coming. Yeah, considering it's the only thing you put out there.
Ooh.
Yes.
Cool. The batting cages. Alright. Oh, excuse me. I'm not interested. I'm not interested. There are too many fights going on for me to now engage with everyone. I'm just going to start tracking from the videos if I'm engaging with every street thug that comes across our way. I don't know why I slide tackled into that, but I did it. Okay. Batting cages are, yep. Up here, swing a I thought I was in a different part of town than I actually was. That's fine, though. Alright, into here. Alright, Professor. Grab a weapon. Oh. Nope, he just said, nope, I'm not going to deal with that. That's fine. I don't want to deal with that today. Okay. Where am I going, though? Maybe up on the roof? That's where good drone flying might be, yeah. Nope, not playing that. Guy, that guy is having fun, is what he's doing. Look at that face.
Oh. Nah.
Yeah. He said they're mine. Anyway. Yes. Then this is where I die. All right, buddy. Cool. What? What? All right. You know what? We'll go for it. We're going for the fight here. Fight of our lives. Not bad, man, but... Oh! Oh, he got us. He got us. Not bad, not bad. We got a kick in. I thought I could. Nah, he's not that strong. He got in a couple of hits on us, but we're fine. Not definitely not gonna lose to a guy who's called the Panty Professor. That's for sure. Correct. Yeah, sure. Get out of here. Alright, case cracked. Yep.
Of course we caught him.
Sure. Oh? But good stuff. That's all done. Case complete. Money in the bank. Or in my pocket. I don't know. Let's hope the cops know how to... No, that's not how that's going to work. This is a detective game. You're going to deal with the both of them. And I want... We'll go for the fight here just because. But then we're also continuing on the main story. But I want there to be some type of progress. Yeah.
그 시간 끝났다.
Alright. Anyway, time to head to the Millennium Tower here. And we're probably going to see what this drone's up to, and then we're going to call it.
Eh?
Just dive bomb me. Very nice. Yeah, I'm fine. It's just like you're a pet pilot. Register. I don't want to do no drone races. It's a side case. I don't care, man. I don't care, and I'm not comfortable, and I don't want to deal with it. Yeah, I haven't tweaked my drone at all, guy. This is basic detective model. Sure. Cool. The drone lab, yep. Cool. Sure. I don't care for this stuff, man. But cool, so I can apparently just pull out my drone and fly it around. That could be useful. Yo.
Kaito da. Kore kara Ayabe to aeru to.
Okay, good.
Kamurocho no okunai de yatteru tsuribori ya shitteru ka?
Okunai no tsuribori?
No, I've never been there. Ore mo
shiranakatta kedo. あるんだとよ。場所は七福通りだ。先に行ってる。
Sure. We'll head in that direction. But I think that's something we'll head to in the next episode. For now, thank you everybody so much for tuning in. This has been Briar Arsenal. I hope you all have a great and fantastic day. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye bye!